horizontal stator coil winding cutoff machine, TDEM 040206. Operating procedure. Trimming the frontal parts of the electric motor windings is done with reinforced cutoff wheels or cutters, which are included in the delivery set. After switching on the air compressor station, move the tailstock to the left, so that the stator to be trimmed can be lowered freely between the spindle and the clamping jaws. Bring the clamping jaws together. To work with stators with a small center radius, it is necessary to install a set of cam bits on the clamping jaws that are included in the delivery set. Insert the clamping jaws into the stator by moving the tailstock to the right. Clamp the stator onto the jaws while pressing the switch button. Make sure the pressure control lever is in the down position. Before clamping, the inside of the stator must be equal distance from the tailstock jaws. Otherwise, uniform clamping force will not be achieved. Setting the pressure control lever forward turns on the automatic maintenance of the stator clamping force on the jaws. Turning the screw for moving the compound rest, using the socket wrench that is included in the delivery set, set the cutter to a position that does not prevent the stator from sliding onto the spindle. Select and install the required cutoff wheel size. By moving the tailstock, push the stator onto the spindle cutter, so that the cutter is located at a certain distance from the stator, iron magnetic circuit. Pressing the labeled button, support the stator frame legs with the adjustable stop. Turn on lighting. Flip out the protective screen. Switch on the spindle motor. Moving the compound rest by turning the screw, make the cutter penetrate to the required depth. By adjusting the rotation control dial, set the minimum spindle faceplate rotation frequency and turn on the spindle faceplate rotation drive. The rotational speed of the spindle faceplate is adjustable within the range of from 0 to 1.2 RPM. Rotation of the spindle faceplate should be counterclockwise. Faceplate working mode button. Rotation of the faceplate clockwise. Faceplate repair mode button is only carried out when setting up the machine. After the automatic stop of the spindle faceplate rotation, turn off the spindle motor. Move the tailstock to left. Switch off the mode of the automatic maintenance of the stator clamping force on the jaws with the control lever. Unclench the stator. Remove the stator from the machine using a lifting mechanism. Taking into account an individual approach to each of our orders, LLC Trading House ELECTROMASH will consider your terms of reference for the manufacture of machine tools and other electrical repair equipment with different parameters from those proposed on our website www.tdelectromash.com. Taking into consideration various climate environments, including tropical climate. The equipment supplier for mechanization, repair process automation and testing of electric motors, ELECTROMASH Trading House. ELECTROMASH Trading House, your reliable choice.